seen in his exam was very good. He'll probably start tossing in 2 or 3 days. Contreras will start a tossing program sometime in the middle of the week, probably around the 5th. Chuch is still pretty sore, but his better exam was better today, and he'll be day to day. Romero threw a bullpen today. Did well. Threw another bullpen on Sunday. Probably do some injuries going in practice and such. If he gets through that, he'll start a rehab assignment probably on Tuesday. That'll likely be in Lakewood. We're not sure yet. Brownie is doing rather well, as we talked about. He's going to continue to play and play water for the weekend and make a decision as to where he goes from there.
Yeah.
And then Bocock is going to start.